You have to be motivated. It is a big commitment, so you follow some road safety.